Sometimes when you copy names from a database or from a list, it can be a bit messy. As you can see, these names have all got spaces in them. Some of them don't have too many spaces, but others do, and some have got spaces at the beginning. Pretty messy, right? Now, you could go in and fix them manually. You'd backspace like this. And that's gonna take a long time, isn't it? I'll just undo that. So in Google Sheets, you can use the trim function. And so what we're going to do is we're going to clean up these names, and then we're going to convert them into first name and last name. So what we'll do is we'll go equal sign here, trim. And then we say, I wanna trim that one and just hit enter. That's not going to remove all of the white space. It will still leave one between the words, or between the names in this case. Now, as soon as I do that in Google Sheets, look what happens. And now I can do the same by dragging that down to here. And what that will do is trim. Take this one, for example, it says trim A7. But now what about splitting those into first name and last name? Well, that's really easy as well, and that's using split text to columns. And now we want to split those up into separate columns. And so first name and last name. And since they're all separated by a single space, we can do it really easily. Select the top cell in our range and then go down to the bottom one and then shift and click. And then go to data, split text to columns. And the separator, we can say detect automatically. In fact, we're going to go with space. And there, we're done. And now this is a cleaned up name. So this is going to be the first name and the last name. If you want to see documentation about how to do this, check the link in the description of this video.